Welcome back to my channel Funixcraft. So in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can make this beautiful flower jewelry. Things I'll need: white sheet roll, red velvet fabric, glue, sewing items, finger ring, white pearl and golden beads, old tops. So let's get started. So first of all, I've taken a white sheet roll over here and I'm cutting slightly strips from it like this. So after this, I'll start folding them. So as you can see, it's just a fold ho chuka hai. And now after folding it, I'll start cutting them, like slicing them little bit like this in short strips. And I'll repeat this from both the sides. So after it's done, I'll start opening the folds. See, I've many folds open kar liye hain, and then I've taken a needle and thread, and then I'll start from the middle and I'll start sewing them. So basically, after stringing this, it will look something like this, and then I'll twist it a little bit. So as you can see, it's something like a pom-pom. Then I'll start repeating the process again and again. So I'll repeat it until I get the desired amount of the, you know, flowers I want. So I'll start doing it again and again. So as you can see, it's something like this, and then I'll just tie the knots, both the ends. So yeah, it's done, and now I'll just cut the excess of thread. So as you can see, it's something like this, and yahan pe maine velvet fabric liya hai, red velvet fabric, and then I'll start it from one side. And I'll start stringing it. So after this, like if you pull it again, it will look something like this, like a flower. And now I'll take a strong adhesive and I'll just stick the flower in the middle like this. And also I'll stick a one pearl white bead in the middle. Then I'll repeat the same process but with a thin strip and only on one side. So yeah, main only one side. I've used the scissor to strip them and isko bhi main string kar lungi is tarah se. So this is a small one. So I'm doing the same process and then I'll cut the excess thread. As you can see, एक small flower बन चुका है and उसके लिए भी मैंने red fabric से एक flower बना लिया and I'll stick it and then pearl bead in the middle. So as you can see, I've made four of them like this, four pairs. And then यहाँ पे मैंने jewelry hook लिया है which you can easily get it from the market, or else if you don't have, you don't get them, you can also use it from your old jewelry. So now I've taken a thread and then I'll start beading the golden and white pearl beads. So you can take the desired design you want and you can just bead them perfectly, and then you can apply the flower like I'm doing. So yahan pe main flower ko bhi bead kar rahi hu, एंड देन आई विल स्टार्ट ब्रीदिंग अगेन. सो नाउ फॉर द हुक, यहाँ पे मैं हुक को अटैच कर लूंगी एंड आई विल सिक्योर इट प्रॉपरली विद द बीड एट द एंड. एंड देन आई विल मेक श्योर दैट आई गो थ्रू द बीड, सेम बीड अगेन एंड अगेन, सो दैट इट विल गेट सिक्योर्ड प्रॉपरली. सो यहाँ पे मैं वापस से उसको अच्छे से नॉट कर लूंगी एंड देन आई विल स्टार्ट द थ्रेड अगेन फ्रॉम द मिडल लाइक दिस एज यू कैन सी, एंड देन आई विल स्टार्ट बीडिंग इट अगेन. Just make sure you take the measurement of your hand properly before making it. And then यहाँ पे मैं दूसरा जो small flower बनाया था, I'll attach that. And I have taken a ring, plain finger ring, and then I'll attach that also with the flower. So as you can see, it's easily wearable and it's the perfect size. So this is a bracelet with the finger ring. Now for the earrings, I'll go with two flowers again. One is small, one is big, and then I'll start beading it. तो यहाँ मैंने थ्रेड, नीडल एंड थ्रेड का यूज अगेन किया है एंड देन आई विल जस्ट स्टार्ट डूइंग द सेम प्रोसेस व्हिच आई डिड इन द ब्रेसलेट. एज यू कैन सी द डिजाइन इज स्लाइटली डिफरेंट बिकॉज दैट वाज अ ब्रेसलेट एंड दिस इज अ इयररिंग. सो आई जस्ट बीड इट वन बाय वन एंड आई विल सिक्योर इट अगेन. सो आई हैव सिक्योर्ड द एंड प्रॉपरली. So now I'll start again beading the beads in the string. And then one by one I'll just string the flowers. So I'm using two flowers over here. So as you can see, I'm not making it very long. But if you like long earrings, you can use more flowers. So as you can see, I've taken some old earring tops. So you can get it from market or you can use your old ones, and you can just stick it with a good adhesive which is strong so that it can hold the earring properly in the place. So as you can see, it's done. The earring is made and I've made two of the pairs, so it's ready. Now I've taken jewelry hook again and I'll just start making the locket necklace. So getting the beads done properly. So guys, these jewelry hooks आपको market में easily available हो जाएंगे and you can get it online also. But if you don't have, so आप अपने old necklace का piece use कर सकते हैं. So after this, यहाँ पे मैंने एक small flower लिया है and I'll just string them together. Again some beads and the large flower. So as you can see, two flowers are attached like this and I'll just bead the second end again with some beads. So I have taken over here, I've used white and maroon color, and you can use any desired color you want to match it with your outfit. And like this, as you can see, the second end here, it's a slightly large. So ye maine thoda sa lamba banaya because the flowers will be on one end, and then yahan hook laga ke I'll just secure it tightly. So as you can see, it's made and the flowers are on only one end. So the set is already made. And as you can see, it's looking something like this. The earrings with the necklace and the bracelet and ring. So this is easily wearable. So guys, I hope you liked my video. If you did, please make sure give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And make sure you hit the bell icon so that whenever I post a new video, you will be notified. Till next time, bye-bye.